ship, but I thought if I could only make her smile, then she'd be mine. Before you fall in so many times, he'd already lost some of her to pieces, precious pieces. The moment I conceded up into her, in this ebb and flow of the distance between us, maybe she got the same but then he let the dress string wherever he went. When he was sleeping, he tied it to his toe, so if she crossed him, then he'd know. But he knew that all was alone, and he was there. He once slipped off his seat like the waves of an umbrella sticking out on him.
Stop.